You know, I was thinking about the word love, and it's one of those words that I think we throw around super easy. You know, I love steak. I love watching football. I love my kids. My wife and I tell each other that we love each other, and it's so easy to throw that around, and we mean it. But it also, I think we also have been on the receiving end maybe of that when someone says they love us and they don't really mean it. And we can tell their actions don't line up with what they're actually saying. And I remember back when I was in college, and we had I was in a college group at our church, and a friend of mine, we decided that there was a girl in our group who just seemed really down for the season right before Christmas, and we decided to kind of be secret Santas for her. She had no idea we were doing it, but we would sneak up to her door every day for the 12 days of Christmas leading up to Christmas, and we would give her some, we had written a little note of encouragement, and then we'd give her a gift, and then we'd kind of do a door knock and run, a door dash, you know, and she had no idea. We never told her, but we could watch over the course of a month the countenance on her face when she would come to the group. It just improved, and that was our goal. Our goal was we wanted to encourage her genuinely. We wanted to show her that people cared about her, that people loved her. And even to this day, hopefully she's not watching, but it's still a secret. She has no idea who encouraged her back then. But that was an example to me. My friend encouraged me to do it. It was an example of putting love to action. And I was reading a verse that I love. It's 1 John 3:18. It says, "Dear children, let us not love with word or talk, but in deed and in truth." And I love that it's not just the words that we use, but it's the action that we put to them that really demonstrate if we truly love other people. And Christ did that perfectly, and so that we are to emulate him in the way that we interact with other people. So my challenge to you today, and it's a challenge to me too, is to ask God to bring someone to your mind. And whoever that is, I want to challenge you to love them with actions, not with words. So think of a way to do that. It can be a lot of fun. And I think it'll make a really big difference in someone's life today. So I hope that you will accept that and go show someone how much you care for them, not just tell them. Have a great day.